Hello. I'm sure that today in Washington, D.C., there are a lot of great things to do, but I am not doing any of them. I'm sick. Right now, I'm going to call my boss and tell her I cannot come into work.
Hello?
Ms. Weaver? Hi. I can't come to work today.
Why not? What is wrong?
Well, yesterday I felt fine. In the morning, I painted for hours. In the afternoon, I cut wood. Then I built a fire.
Anna, what do you mean? Why can't you come to work today?
I do not feel well. I think I'm sick.
I'm sorry to hear that. I was sick last week, too. I had the flu.
What did you do?
I slept a lot, and I drank a lot of water. Do you have a doctor?
Yes, I do.
You should call your doctor and get lots of rest.
Thanks, Ms. Weaver. I'll call right now. Calling my doctor.
I do not feel well. I think I'm sick.
I was sick last week, too. I had the flu.
Now, where does this thing go? Hello, this is Dr. Bennett. How can I help you?
Hello, Dr. Bennett. This is Anna.
Oh, hi, Anna. How can I help you?
I think I'm sick.
Let me ask you a couple of questions. Do you have a sore throat?
Yes, I have a sore throat.
Do you have a cough?
Yes, I have a cough.
When did you start feeling sick?
This morning. Yesterday, I felt great. In the morning, I painted for hours. In the afternoon, I cut wood.
Excuse me, Anna?
But I don't need to know all that. Do you have a fever?
Oh. My thermometer says 125 degrees. What?
Yeah, that's not right.
Oh, wait. The thermometer was in my hot cup of coffee.
Please, take it again, Anna.
Okay, the thermometer says 100.5
degrees. 100.5
degrees
is not too high. I want you to drink lots of water.
Rest in bed and get lots of sleep.
That is what my boss said to do. Dr. Bennett, when can I go to work?
Don't go to work for a couple of days.
Yes! I don't want to make my coworkers sick.
That's right.
Call me back in a couple of days.
I will, Dr. Bennett, and thanks.
When did you start feeling sick?
Well, you heard the doctor. No work for a couple of days. I need water, sleep, and lots of movies. Well, the doctor didn't say anything about movies, but it can't hurt. Till next time.